Finger Hut, this is James. How can I help you?
Yes, hello. Yes. Ah, is this Finger Hut?
Yes, this is.
Please, let me speak to the manager right now.
Okay? Well, can I help you, sir?
I want to speak to the manager right now. I don't want customer service.
Okay, please hold. I'll transfer you.
Finger Hut, this is Alan. How can I help you?
Yes, hello. Hello. Ah, let me just say before you start talking, you have some nerve.
What happened, sir? Tell me your story.
How dare you? You sent me the Rudolph. At first, I didn't want it. And then I said, you know what? Forget it. I'll take it. I'll buy it for the kids. I put one on the table just to go ahead and see if it works. And then the head falls off. You must be sick in the head. Huh? Play this prank on me like that. I should come over there and kill you tonight.
Well, sir, on behalf of Finger Hut, we do apologize that the toy was defective. What we can do, we can reimburse you your money and
right.
Send you
reimburse
one on the
all
house.
Of my money, please. Every single dime you have, give it back to me. Because I can't believe you.
I'm totally sorry, sir.
I see my child sitting there. All of a sudden, he said, hey, daddy, come, please. Come quick. The head of the animal has fallen off. And what impression is that supposed to leave on a child? Every time you see a reindeer, he's going to think the head's going to fall off.
Again, sir,
and
my apologies.
And then what gives me is after he finished, after the head falls off, the reindeer is still singing. As if he can still perform the songs without the head on his shoulders. I want you to send me back all my money. And send me a new one that works, please.
We will, sir, and we apologize.
I know your address. You don't want me to go there. Good day, please.